And more than 117,000 trees are going to be planted along the Highway of Heroes. They will represent all of the Canadian soldiers who have fallen since Confederation.